Thank you, Katrina. New this morning, San Antonio firefighters say a woman is dead following a fire at a home on the northwest side. It happened just before 10 last night in the 1400 block of West Ridge Court, just west of I-10. Crews arrived to find flames in the home, and when they walked in the home, they found that elderly woman dead in a hallway. So far, the cause of that fire is not known.